Hello there, elementaries. This is Ken Carroll.
And this is Jenny.
And we are Chinese Pod.
The team.
The team. We're bringing you lessons in spoken Chinese. Mm. And so we have a lesson today. What are we talking about today, Jenny?
We are buying a SIM card.
A mobile SIM card. Okay, yeah.
And also choosing a number.
Okay, sounds pretty damn exciting.
Stay away from the four and try to pick six and eight.
That's a good suggestion. Mm. Four is kind of unlucky, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, in Chinese. Mm. Why? What does four sound like?
Sounds like the word for death.
Death. Mm. Ouch. Mm. Okay, let's avoid that. So why don't we listen to this three times and then we'll come back and then we'll explore it in all its
glory.
Indeed.
对话第一遍。
这里有手机卡卖吗？
你要移动的还是联通的？
哪个好？
用移动的人多。
那就要移动的。可以选号码吗？
可以，好的号码贵一点。
没问题，你有什么号码？让我看一下。
第二遍。
这里有手机卡卖吗？
你要移动的还是联通的？
哪个好？
用移动的人多。
那就要移动的。可以选号码吗？
可以，好的号码贵一点。
没问题，你有什么号码？让我看一下。
第三遍。
这里有手机卡卖吗？
你要移动的还是联通的？
哪个好？
用移动的人多。
那就要移动的。可以选号码吗？
可以，好的号码贵一点。
没问题，你有什么号码？让我看一下。
Okay, yeah, you know what to do right now.
Yes. 这里有手机卡卖吗？
Do you have mobile phone SIM cards for sale?
这里有手机卡卖吗？
Do you have SIM cards for sale?
这里有手机卡卖吗？你要移动的还是联通的？
Do you want China Mobile or Unicom?
你要移动的还是联通的？
You want China Mobile or Unicom?
你要移动的还是联通的？哪个好？
Which one's better?
哪个好？
Which one is better?
哪个好？用移动的人多。
Most people use China Mobile.
用移动的人多。
China Mobile is the most popular.
用移动的人多。那就要移动的。可以选号码吗？
Well, in that case, I'll have China Mobile. Can I choose the number?
那就要移动的。可以选号码吗？
Well, in that case, I want China Mobile. Can I choose the number?
那就要移动的。可以选号码吗？可以，好的号码贵一点。
Yes, you can. There's an extra charge for good numbers.
可以，好的号码贵一点。
Yes, you can. There's an extra charge for good numbers.
可以，好的号码贵一点。没问题，你有什么号码？让我看一下。
No problem. What numbers do you have? Let me take a look.
没问题。你有什么号码？让我看一下。
No problem. What numbers do you have? Just let me take a look.
没问题。你有什么号码？让我看一下。
Okay. Mm. Now, an Ellie here, there's a lot. I think we'll be fairly selective.
Yeah.
How did we describe the SIM card, the mobile phone SIM card?
手机卡.
Now, that's pretty straightforward, right?
Yes.
手机卡, as in the hand phone card. Mm. Okay. And of course, 你们这里, do you guys here, do you sell that?
Yeah.
The context is obviously you can infer that it's in a store of some sort.
Greetings, everyone, and welcome to Chinese Pod Trivia. Our first question is, how long will it take you to become an intermediate Chinese speaker using the Chinese Pod app? Is it A, the rest of your life? B, you should already be an intermediate speaker? C, 3 months? Or D, Chinese Pod has an app?
You should already be in.
Ooh, that is incorrect. The correct answer is C, 3 months. That's right. Head over to ChinesePod.com now to register for your access to over 4,000 lessons. Get the Chinese Pod app now on Google Play or the App Store.
Now, this is kind of Chinese-specific stuff, but let's take a look at it. Now, do you want China Mobile or Unicom? What was China Mobile called?
移动.
What about those characters?
移动 literally means mobile.
Mobile.
Mm.
Wow.
In motion, in
there
movement.
You go.
Yeah.
And it applies to most contacts you use mobile in?
Yes.
Mobile phone, if, mobile stuff.
Yeah, if people know it's mobile context, then they know you're talking about the company.
Okay.
China Mobile.
Mm. So 移动 is an adjective describing mobile.
It's an adjective. It's also a noun, the name of the company.
Yes,
China
fine.
Mobile.
Very good, China Mobile. Or do you want the Unicom, and that is?
联通.
Not 联通. Mm. This, as a translation, Unicom, it works pretty closely.
Yeah.
联, as in kind of to bring
connect.
Together, to connect. And 通, meaning?
Getting through,
like to communicate, to connect
yes.
as well. Mm. So both of them, like Unicom, you know, like one single communication,
yes.
whatever. It's a pretty close translation, yeah. So those are word elements that you'll hear in other contexts.
Mm.
So let's hear it again, the mobile.
移动.
And so the translation of Unicom was?
联通.
Now, those names in and of themselves are not particularly important, but these are high-frequency words in the world of telecoms. So you'll
in
hear,
China, yes.
indeed.
Mm.
But also, you know, you'll hear those words in other contexts. Well, in telecoms
yes.
context. Now, which one is better?
哪个好?
哪个好? Now, you could say 哪个比较好, right?
Mm.
But 哪个好 is fine.
Yes.
Okay. Now, the people who use China Mobile are more numerous. How did we
yes.
say that?
用移动的人多.
Good. So 用 as in to use. 移动 as in mobile, China Mobile.
Mm.
移动的人, as in China Mobile, used people.
The
that's
people who
use
it. China Mobile.
多, and you don't need another verb there.
No,
you, just
you
say.
Don't.
So literally translated, it would be use China Mobile people more.
Mm.
Pretty straightforward. There you go. Well, then, in that case.
那就要移动的.
Good. 那就要. Well, then I'll have, if that's the case, being a
yes.
dedicated follower of
China Mobile.
Something or fashion, whatever. Now, can I choose the number?
可以选号码吗? 可以选号码吗?
Now, 选, third tone, means to choose.
Yes.
选择, right?
选择, yeah.
选择. Also, the number is?
号码.
And then after 号码, we have the particle. So let's hear how that sounds together, please.
可以选号码吗? 可以选号码吗?
Okay, now, so she said, yeah, but the good numbers, whatever that may be, are a little bit more expensive.
可以好的号码贵一点.
贵一点, a little bit more expensive.
Yes.
There you go. Well, that's no problem.
没问题.
Yeah, so which numbers do you have?
你有什么号码? 你有 什么号码？
你有什么号码？
嗯
，You have which numbers, as it were. So let me take a look.
让我看一下，让我看一下。
Now, 让我fourth tone. Let me.
Yeah.
Great verb and used, I mean, all the time. So 让我 Now, 看一下。
Also another great expression.
Super.
Take a look.
Take a quick look. Take a peek. Let's have a look at it. Let's have a glance at it. Let's peruse it. Whatever way you want to say. Now, so 让我看一下。Let me have a quick look. That could be used in 1,000 context.
Yes.
Yeah, something's wrong, something's broke, something not working, or something is working, or, you know, just about...
Something that sparks your curiosity.
Something existential. You know, you can use it in any context. Let's listen to that again 3 more times.
对话第一遍。
这里有手机卡卖吗？
你要移动的还是联通的？
哪个好？
用移动的人多。
那就要移动的。可以选号码吗？
可以，好的号码贵一点。
没问题。你有什么号码？让我看一下。
第二遍。
这里有手机卡卖吗？
你要移动的还是联通的？
哪个好？
用移动的人多。
那就要移动的。可以选号码吗？
可以，好的号码贵一点。
没问题。你有什么号码？让我看一下。
第三遍。
这里有手机卡卖吗？
你要移动的还是联通的？
哪个好？
用移动的人多。
那就要移动的。可以选号码吗？
可以，好的号码贵一点。
没问题。你有什么号码？让我看一下。
Well, that was buying phone cards in China. We hope it was useful. Do not forget to go to ChinesePod.com because that's where all the expansion and the vocab and all the other stuff is, where you can see it. And that will
help you. You can listen to it too.
Indeed. And that will help you to acquire it.
Yeah.
Well, I know what we need to do. We need to go, miss.
Yeah.
So we'll be back again tomorrow. Time to say
再见。再见。
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.chinesepod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number
0507.
So just go to www.chinesepod.com/0507 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/0507.